In Brownsburg, the school corporation has moved forward with the termination process for two special education staff members after an investigation showed mistreatment of a special education student. School officials say this happened last Wednesday during lunch. Three other staff members are on administrative leave as well tonight. Police say they have video of the incident and none of the employees are cafeteria workers.